Kung bago kayo sa akin channel, huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe at pindutin ang bell notification.
Talaga na, yun. Pero pag hindi malinaw, you're just following what's happening. There's no point of being motivated, right? But don't pressure yourself. Alam mo yun, there will always be that time, you know, na wala ka magawa, kundi just, you know, yung quarantine, tatlong araw akong walang ginawa, as in wala. I let the pressure and I let the negativity talagang ipagsak ako. So, kasi minsan nakakapagod, kaka-resist eh, di ba? Parang lalabanan mo yung pressure. So, it's okay. It's really okay to be down. It's really okay to be pressured, right? But make sure that once you're on that low level where you just let the pressure, pahinga ka, gather the energy. So after that, sasabihin ko lang sa sarili ko, okay, on Monday, I will move. Boom! On Monday, boom, tuloy-tuloy na yun. Kasi naka-recover yung katawan ko, naka-recover yung mental state ko. So I know what will happen next. That's it. So please, right, wake up with your visions. Wake up with your goals. Wala si Richard dito, guys. Ay, nanonood pala si Bakla. Love you. Kahit nasa Shaosan ka, dapat magsusot tayo ngayon. Nakakatawa na may mga tanong nito. How do you balance your duties and responsibilities? Duties and responsibilities. Paano? Kasi sa akin, ano eh, mahirap eh. Mahirap mag-balance eh. You need to choose, right? Ano ba talaga yung importante? Responsibilidad or yung... Kasi dapat magkasama yun eh. Pero there are some points na talagang hindi sa magkasama, I understand. But, sad to say, paano ko ba sasabihin na hindi malalim pakinggan? Kasi guys, mag-ingat kayo sa mga tanong ko, kasi once na tinatanong ako, kilala ako ng mga taong to, or lahat ng mga taong ano, magugulat ka, kailangan mo nalang ng salbabida, kasi medyo malalim na kung ano-ano yung mga pinagsasabi ko. So, siguro yung pinakamadali, mahirap kasi hanapin, yung pinakabigas success kasi para sa akin talaga, aside from richness in life forever, is to find that balance or state of equilibrium in our life. Alam mo yun? Yung state of equilibrium na yun is to, alam mo yun, nandun ka sa pinakatamang timpla ng buhay mo na nagagawa mo yung duties mo and at the same time yung responsibilidad mo. Right? So, yun. For me, it's a lifelong process, guys. Alam mo yun, yung paghahanapin mo yung balance na yun. So, ang hirap kasi sa akin din, kumbaga, tinitimpla ko, I know myself well. I know when to dwell on my duties and when to dwell on my responsibilities. But I'm making sure that kung ano yung tinataha ko na daan is in the middle of that. Hindi yung parang nakapabor lang dito. Alam mo yun. Ba yung mga tanong niyo? Child, magtitake ako ng sexy class. Shoutouts to my pamangkin, Gogong Rainier, Vivo 17. I love you, Gong. Yan yung unang-una kong pamangkin. What's the one thing you cannot live without? One thing? Isang bagay? Baka hindi bagay. Kaya kong mabuhay ng wala, ng ano, walang wala. Pero siguro one thing, of course. Ito. Nawawala yung mga tanong. What makes you blush po, kuya? Si maganda. Thank you. ang kulit ng mga tanong niyo, promise. May mga tanong dito guys na nasagot ko na last live. Talaga. Favorite Rockwell member, wala akong paborito eh. Lahat kayo, mahal ko kayo. Paborito ko kayong lahat. Kahit yung mga bago, wala akong pinipili sa inyo. I got a lot of mistakes in my life. And the biggest, huwag mo na ngayon. Kasi pag sinabi ko yun, baka umiyak yung mga tala. Favorite book, Rick Warren. Purpose-driven life. Love you, bro. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for favorite word. Light. Ilaw. That's God. My favorite word. Again, before I'll end this live, shoutouts to all the people that's, alam yan, already show their love and support and lahat ng positive energy to make, alam yan, to really help me from keeping things going. Thank you so much. I love you all. DJ Luño fans and the Lovana fans, I really appreciate you guys. And keep safe. Huwag kayong makulit. Right? Use this time to sharpen everything in your life. Use this time to build your character. Imagine mo, if you can surpass, or kung malalagpasan natin to. Pero, imagine mo pag nalagpasan natin to lahat. And then, lalabas tayo. Imagine mo kung anong klaseng character yun na-build natin. So, it's gonna be a dope world. It's gonna be a beautiful world. All the people living in it have this great character. Like, humility, love. Alam mo yun? Like, kindness. Alam mo yun? Imagine kung ganun yung mundo after ng quarantine na to. Kasi lahat ng tao, they use this time to really build their character. Alam mo. So, yun. Yun, guys. Thank you so much. Mahal na mahal ko kayo. Peace. I need to prepare. And shoutouts to lahat na nanonood ngayon. Kasi hindi ko kayo may isa-isa, pero mahal ko kayo. And know that malalagpasan natin lahat ng pagsubok. Eh, you just need to be strengthen the faith. Of course, number one yun. Strengthen the faith. Plan things out. Ulit-ulitin ko yan. Keep the mind and body healthy.